What's your name?
Zeus.
Zeus. I never really heard of y'all, but I heard Full Post be stepping this shit up because he be having some off performances where right. Everybody know he can do better.
Exactly.
Last show I went with Ammo. This show I'm going to go with 4-4.
How do you feel King 4-4 is going to do with the out-of-towner Zeus?
I mean, I think Zeus is going to win because I ain't seen 4-4 win a battle since 1985 or something.
And he was 20 in 1985.
I was just being born. Look, 4-4, I love you dearly as a brother. As a fucking brother, I love you dearly. And I will never... But it's like the insults you throw at me and the way that you so hard try to make sure that you make people think you're over me is so pathetic and clown. And just stop. You're not me. And the best chance you got is to work for me. That's the best chance you got.
Oh my god.
I think 4-4 could win in battles, but he's so set in his own ways that are never gonna work. Sometimes, you know, the definition of insanity is trying the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result, brother.
This is TVE, man. I got my little bro with me. Swear Miano Tarantino. You know how we do. Hundo the CEO. Swag. You know what I'm saying? Check out that mixtape dropping soon. We coming.
Smooth TV Rap Battles, presented by Smooth TV, the network, with my network, Make It Bitch Network. Right now we got these rap battles, and I got my co-host with me. Talk to him.
You already know, man. Mr. Don't forget to eat, spell that shit. Cup.
Oh, that shit getting on my, hey, I got a hold of my cup, y'all. Boy, smash it, man. We out to Smooth TV. What up?
No, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, you feel me?
I got time.
Now, we got out of towner right now, you feel me? We got the boy Zeus. Welcome. You know what I'm saying? Let's welcome him, you know what I'm saying?
I want to see this shit right here.
Why don't you introduce yourself? Tell them where you're coming from, everything, yo.
Zeus the Capo, coming from the Lower Eastern Shore of Maryland. Sagu Entertainment, step your game up. RMR Management, Classic or Casket, Sagu, BFM, man. Like, let's fucking go, dog.
Squad. I like that. And the challenger.
King 4-4, man. Y'all already know what time it is, man.
Nigga.
Straight like that. You know what I'm saying? This battle was 3 rounds. This event is called The Champ is Here, if you're wondering. You know what I'm saying? Thanks, son. And all I want to hear is some bars, you feel me? Cool. You know what I'm saying? That's why we got these out-of-towners coming in. But to be honest, even without them, you know what I mean? We're hearing bars. Thank you, Smooth TV. You know what I'm saying? But let's get it. Let's fucking get it. You know what I'm saying? Do I got to flip a coin? Or? Okay. Yeah, 2 minutes. 3 rounds. Let's go.
I say shit real on the battlefield. Uh-huh. And as of right now, I could give a fuck who they sending me. Zeus, I admire your courage, big nigga. But there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Uh-huh.
And before I start, ladies and gentlemen, from the bottom of my heart, I just want to apologize for my actions. I am completely aware that my last couple battles were below satisfaction.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So starting right now, any nigga in my space, especially in my face, nigga, is war. Where my son at? Somebody check real quick. Tell them put them imaginary earmuffs on. I say, Smooth, I think it's time to take out the entire KBO empire. Mm-hmm. Let's show these Eastern Shore shits what real killing means. Me and my son got skills, so ironically, if I left with your bitch, there must be something in the genes.
Okay.
I said, Now, don't get all gassed up because niggas selected you. Believe me, it wasn't a kind gesture. You were sent for the king's entertainment. That makes you nothing more than a jester. I say I got a slut that'll make you throw that rent money up just to impress her. It's 4 inches, and I know I said I was finished with the chain gang, but he about to make me go that extra measure. Okay. The last time I was in his hood, I was out ECI. And I swear if I would have seen this guy, I would have beat him. But it wouldn't stop there. Hang him by the neck, wreck hall, up a deck. I told you fucking with me, but definitely get you top tier.
Okay.
Now, if you and your moms wasn't the same size, I ain't gonna lie. I'd have stayed around and played stepdad. I say, I got a gun so big that after the impact, you catch jet lag. Better yet, scratch that. I say, I got a son so big that halfway through his first round, he done already went through 10 sweat rags. This is not a battle. This is a trail of experimenting with something so potent and watching it blow up in your face. Meth lab. Don't worry, nigga. Personal shit coming, so don't you trip, dummy. I'ma get around to you. But as for right now, I'm just trying to get this round one before round two.
Okay, son.
Juice.
As
you were.
Yes,
as you were. You're nobody. Tell somebody. Kills you. Bitch, I'm about to make you famous. This battle I'm punching from the start like I'm ready to go to work. That is a time card. And it's still fuck MC Valentine for no showing our battle. But to think of it with that had made my stock rise. No value, not a big enough name anyhow. That is a sidebar. Now back to you, pussy. You agreed to 3 rounds of torture. Well, I hope you got paid. Cause if not, that's totally dumb to me. It'd make you the equivalent to a neighborhood slut. That's pussy getting beat up for free. But if you did get paid, it'd make you the equivalent to a city hooker. That's pussy getting beat up for a fee. For those unaware, this is the porno being shot here, people. That's pussy getting beat up on cam for everyone to see. And that nigga say, I don't be punching right. Well, I guess that only means this flow is the Southpaw type. I was told to excel in battle rap, I need to think outside the box, and I refuse to be boxed in. So many punches in this battle rapper box in. I'm hitting you with multiple combinations. That's a Rubik's Cube. You're probably wondering, when will this box end? Now, I know you battle rap geeks gonna say that was a reach, but when will you nerds understand? I don't give a fuck about what you say nor think. I am so Zach Morris. I will never listen to Screech. Rounds 2 and 3, boy, I'm gonna drag you through hell. But for now, that's round one, and you're saved by the bell.
Damn,
live action. What the fuck you talking about?
Hey, make some noise for that round, y'all. Yeah.
You're nobody till somebody kills you. That's cute. But around here we say, you're nobody until niggas know the real you. Let's talk about the real Zeus. The real Zeus was a god amongst gods, a mythical being, an inbred shapeshifter that had a powerful reign. But when the Messiah came, his peoples didn't follow the same. So I guess what I'm saying is the only way to get rid of a false god.
Cut that off.
Thank you. I said, let's talk about the real Zeus. The real Zeus was a god amongst gods, a mythical being, an inbred shapeshifter that had a powerful reign. But when the Messiah came, his peoples didn't follow the same. So I guess the only way to get rid of a false god is to have faith in the real king. Now, we just talked about the real Zeus. Let's talk about the real Zeus. Zeus, I heard your real name, Aubrey.
What?
Man, that don't sound so godly. But don't you... Hold up. But don't you dare get froggy, because I will touch this bitch, then cover up every medical bill. Cosby, now. I know what y'all saying. That's so Raven. It's a bottom. I said, I know what y'all saying. That's so Raven. It's a Baltimore thing. Grab a beer. It's like Cheers, because now we all know your name. Give me three vets or cadets from that squad that you claim. Threaten them with a 16 behind bars, and I bet all of them sing. Now, what you told Aunt? You said, we are not the fucking same. Remember that? I'm about to tell these people right here why we are not the fucking same. When they think of me, they think of slick nigga. Go get her. Damn, his bitch hot. When they think of him, they think of big and tall, hogging dogs, handicap spots. When they think of me, they think of true hustler, never fluxion. When they think of me, they think of true hustler, never fluxion. By that time in the cell. When they think of him, they think of his bars inferior, plus his car interior reeks of that big people smell. I see you like to do a lot of criminal bars. I just find that hard to believe on account that you don't have one criminal charge.
Wow.
In fact, I think the only criminal act that you ever committed was criminal fraud.
Wow.
Damn. So for that, you about to suffer the consequences of fucking with a real nigga's bars. Now, tell your homeboy Ron Ron to put down them pom-poms. I got a nigga out in Jersey that'll do him real dirty if he ever stepped to me wrong. My nigga out in Philly said he saw your mom's beanie on the freeway. Plus he was known to give your sister Erica a little brotherly love. Plus you live with your mom. First you live with your mom.
I'm trying to give you the last bar.
You ain't gonna let me finish my shit?
Right.
Oh my God.
Too long, man.
Too finished.
The winner of this battle, by the way, well, if King 4-4 can win this battle, he gets afterwards. So, let's continue.
Zeus the Capo versus King 4-4. Man, this ain't a fair fight. I'm about to do yo dirty like Harold at the light. Leaks hit my line like we got a plate for you. My response? It's a go, boss. Niggas know every time I get in the ring, I go off. My battle rap record? It's 10-0, dog. This about to be a murder caught on video. Hey, cameraman, make sure I get a copy to take to my hood to show off. And you battle rap niggas, best to start thinking twice before plotting a ride on me. Because like Kane, in and outside this battle shit, I'm a menace to society. Nigga, I traveled 2 hours to go to war. Right. They say I've now officially crossed enemy lines. Well, that's fine. I'm too far from home to call for backup. And let me guess, if I try to make it to my car, shots from your AR are gonna tear my back up. Pause. Bitch, nigga, back up. And I got a gun so fucking big. Just understand, no matter what body part I hit you in, you're not getting back up. Fat nigga problems. No. Fat nigga problems. No extra space to tuck the gun on my waist. Pussy, all that means is, soon as I get out the whip, the shit's in your face. You and your whole squad vagina. I show up solo to where you pussies hang out. With heavy metal, rock and roll like Let's Bang Out. Look me in my eyes before you die, pussy. This with pain bout. Or I'll hit your block with a street sweeper and leave a mess. Ironically, they won't be able to get them stains out. I'm talking big guns. Recoil even make a fat nigga back up. The impact from the shots make it look like you got hit by a Mack truck. Going 100 miles per hour. Towing another Mack truck. It's black flag mafia. Yeah, nigga, that's us. Let's fucking go, man.
Play house. All right, good job. Oh, man. Hey, make some noise for that round, y'all. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I Steve Austin with caution. Never one to go raw with the rattlesnake. Stone Cold Stuntin'. Hot Wheels with some Texas plates. Come at me crooked, where you better have your weapon straight, cause if you want some of 4-4, that'll just turn Mr. Rogers' neighborhood into Section 8.
Okay.
Nah, you should start
start. Let's go.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I Steve Austin with caution. Never one to go raw with the rattlesnake. Stone cold stunting Hot Wheels with some Texas plates. Come at me crooked, well, you better have your weapons straight. Cause if you want some of 4-4, that'll just turn Mr. Rogers' neighborhood into Section 8.
Damn! Wow. Give him the driver.
Now the real Zoo said, right before you scheme and plot, take over the skies to secure your spot. Now to that I say, right before you scheme and plot, watch me sun this bitch nigga whether he likes it or not. Now, I don't know if I should carry on with Genghis Khan or just get this nigga that fizzle. Check your SoundCloud and realize whenever something of yours drops, no one ever feels it. Drizzle. Let lightning strike twice. You know what? Fuck this motherfucking weather scheme, nigga. Your real name is Aubrey. And if any of you call him Zeus, then I'm interrupting heartbeats. Bullets make your man do a dance for his car keys. Put me in the jungle, make it hook up, trying to shock me.
I like that shit.
I said, I will transfer to your strip and sit comfortably, running routes all through your house. Who could cover me? Now I ain't gonna lie, I've been disliked my whole life. So it's like right now, and I done forgot how to react to hating. You look like the type of nigga that'll rock a Planet Fitness key ring on his keychain, but you know damn well that bitch ain't activated. There's a lot of hype about you, nigga, but your bars were quite remote. I thought you was Zeus, the universal controller. I thought you was sent to kill shit. Well, what happened? Ebola. They told me get him, so I got him. That's what the four is for. And I ain't wasting no more bars on this minimum security.
That's what the bars for.
That's the hype.
As you were.
Talk to him.
Now I know exactly what you probably think of me. Another fat battle rapper in the Big T. But don't get it twisted, bitch. I am not that Big T. So any of the dumb shit he says, get the fuck off your mind. There will not be any outrageous sound effects for these guns of mine. There's silencers for every single pistol. So when I pour to hit you, no matter who's around, they won't hear a fucking sound. It's like I'm blowing a dog whistle. Now what's the issue? Cause when it's wartime, I ride for mine. Heavy artillery. I'll turn any situation into Columbine. M16 hold 30 in the clip. That there's a double vine. Let me hear the crowd say, do it for the vine.
Okay. Do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna do it.
Do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna do it.
Do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna, man, fuck it, I'll do it. Cause I ain't even gotta aim this bitch. Just lift and start shooting. Now riddle me this. Why you battle rappers insist on comparing your guns to a ratchet bitch? I mean, they're known for getting cops involved by drawing a lot of attention for being loud and shit.
Yeah.
See, my gun's more like my side chick. Only grab her when I need the bitch. Pipe to silencer, she puts in dirty work and keeps quiet as shit.
Yes!
Now, if it's beef, nigga, tell me what it is. Cause I'll catch King. If it's beef, nigga, tell me what it is. Cause I'll catch King 4-4 slipping. While I'm gripping, then like Griffin, just bang. Leave no evidence. Erase prints off the 4-5. But if your bitch ass try to hide, I'll just locate your residence. And if King 4-4 ain't present and that's evident, I'll just, well, bang. Erase prints 4-5. Nigga, somebody gotta die! For you niggas who ain't heard, or if you had to get the word, I leave battle rappers slumped on the curb. Team Classic or Casket, we turn battle rapper to a purge. Tell them niggas crush! That's it!
All right, judges. Spence, I'm going to start with you.
This was a battle.
Yeah.
Main event shit. I'm just saying.
My man, Fool came with some shit. Zeus came with some shit. First round, I gave to Zeus, you feel me? Second round was even. I edged the Zeus. Third round was Zeus because of the choke got for real, but he still had balls, so he probably would have got him. But hey, yo, my nigga, you got balls, my nigga, real tough. Yo, you had a few slip ups, though, you feel me? Good battle, though, you hear me?
All right, that's one. Zeus, you know what I'm saying? Sin, let me hit.
Well, man, pretty much covered everything I was about to say just now. I'm going to give it the, you know what I'm saying, him 2-1. Yeah, I'm saying, like I said, my man King 4-4 had them bars though. Like he had some, yeah, I mean he had some shit that probably go over a lot of people motherfuckers' heads though. But you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give it to him 2-1 because of the slip ups, you know, but I guess my man still had bars though, but I'm gonna give it to Zeus 2-1.
Alright, that's cool. Good ass battle, that's my cool. Nigga, real talk. Wretched, I wanna hear from you.
Yeah.
What up?
Round one. Second one's awesome. Yeah, personal preference, I want to go with 4-4. That third round's probably going to be the round of the night, though. Give it to him.
All right.
But if anybody notices on the playback, 4-4 definitely brought back the chop and screw flow.
Definitely fucking do homework,
motherfucker.
Definitely do homework, motherfucker.
Hey, yo, without the screw flow, that shit
would have
been
hard. Yeah. That's the only one I'm saying.
Hey, look, let me hit
for you right quick.
I know.
You see how
freestyle? Hold it down for the judge.
One more judge. I just
want to
hear from him.
Hey, yo, what's your boy, huh? I'm gonna get a first round of Zeus. I'm gonna get a first round of Zeus. I think 4-4 had a second, but Zeus had that third one. That third one was kind of mean. 2-1. You know?
No doubt.
Nah, what's up, man? Like, you know what I mean? The battle was crazy. You know what I'm saying? I want to salute the King 4-4. Like, from the battles I've seen him before, yo definitely came prepared. I got him fucking anybody else in Smooth TV up. No debating. I want to say thanks to Smooth. Smooth, you know what I'm saying? Jason, Colossal Smooth for inviting me. I mean, the love is real. I'm going to chill, see the rest of the battles. And Chris Swag, they said if you beat Madman and I beat King 4-4, it was me and you. I'm going to fuck you up, bro. And when I fuck him up, it's gonna be for Trayvon, Mike Brown, all of them. I'm gonna come with an I Can't Breathe shirt, with a hoodie, all that.
This shit, fuck that.
I'm going all the way back. This shit gonna be for Kunta Kinte, my nigga, aka Toby, man.
Kunta Kinte. With the half foot. The real Jesus wouldn't wipe the blue eyes, motherfucker. They lying.
All right. Real quick, I just want to hear what you got to say.
Little slip, I fucked me up real quick, but I think Ball for Ball, I killed him. Honestly. Ball for Ball, I think I killed him, but you know, it is what it is, though. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Keep it going, man. We're keep it going. Good
that's,
battle, though, yo.
That's what it is.
Man, I feel good, man. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate the love, man. The love is real. Like, I've been in different leagues and Smooth TV. And for real, ask me. That's where it's at, man. I enjoy myself.
We appreciate you coming out, Zeus.
Oh, yeah, I'll be back. You know what I'm saying? Chris Swag next.
Don't make me have to steam you. Take out one of my soldiers and they put me in there.
You already know what it is. Hey, you set it up, I'll come. You feel me?
How you feel about the battle?
Man, you already know your boy Specs, man. Hey, yo, shout out to Smooth TV, you know what I mean? Yo, it was some heat in the building tonight, you feel me? Some niggas got fucked up. It was a few classics, you feel me? Shout out to Colossus Smooth. You feel me? You already know, man. I'm out shit. Pit types. It was some good shit, yo. I enjoyed myself, yo. Real talk, you hear me? I'm fur, you hear me? Dog and like. That's how we do it. Hey, yo. Shout out to Lil K.I. You know what I'm saying?